removing these. These are maize cobs, so I'm just removing them from the maize. I've already removed the chaff, so now I'm just removing the maize cobs.
Thank you.